Over in eastern Vermont, the trolley cars of the Springfield Terminal Railway hustled between downtown Springfield, Vermont, and the Boston and Maine Railroad Station at Charlestown, New Hampshire.